I believe that we will have immigration reform for the simple reason that the American people want us to have it. And that if it doesn't happen in this year, it's unlikely that it's going to happen in an election year. But it is the beautiful words of President Bush that he spoke about yesterday in his speech and has over time. We have to respect what immigration is to our country. I believe that it is the source of the constant reinvigoration of America.